every day. This will be packed every day. It's full on. It's really good.
It's got something for everybody. It doesn't matter the age, doesn't matter the ability. Everyone has got something they can do.
Everybody's here having a good time. Yeah, excellent.
It encourages people to come together in a safe place, public place, and do what they love.
Look at it. It's for everyone. It's fantastic. How about the ping pong tables?
Whatever skill level they're at, we just help them develop their skills to take it the next step.
What's that?
It's when you do free running, like back flips and front flips and everything, like side flips, awesome flips.
And then they've got the beauty of the skate park, so it sort of meets both worlds.
You can play on the playground, you can go on the Ferris wheel, there's the climbing gym, parkour kind of stuff over there. Plenty of nice shady spots to sit down and watch the skateboarding, so it's perfect.
How many kids have you got?
Three. The youngest one's balancing, the middle one's doing the parkour, and the other one's skateboarding.
Good to see different age groups all interacting together and having a good time. No reason why they should all be separated doing their own thing.
It promotes community. It encourages young people to be active, which we know is good for mental health.
It takes a lot of balance, core strength and posture to be able to do that. So everything here just enhances physical activity.
This is it. Realisation, truth that Fremantle Council help make our dreams come true for our kids.
It's world class.
I think every community needs it.
It's excellent. Everyone's catered for.
Each community, isn't it? You know, having fun.